Forget it. Signed off already. Don't pay any attention to me, I'm really tired. Didn't get to do so many things. Oh wait, what am I doing? Oh. I don't have like hardly any medicine. I'm low on ammo. This is not gonna end well. I'm sure why you're staring at me. Damn it. I'm really tired and I'm gonna die. Oh man, I'm so gonna die. He's hard to kill and I'm so low on everything. Look at her. Look at her. Okay, so she's got arms coming off her head, these crazy pointy end things, then what looks like two, I don't even know, and then there's like hands coming out of her bottom with the spiral thing. Yes, yes, I know, Rapture. In the name of my host, let me guess, you're sure? You have the ability to evolve. Why take the side of a dupe? Humans aren't doomed. If my mitochondria has the ability to evolve, it'll evolve to get rid of you. Love that sense of humor of yours, girl. Yeah, boobs. Why is it that humans kill? Humans kill other creatures, and they even kill their own kind. We have our reason. You sure are good enough reason for us to kill. Yeah, like, what? Oh my god, Evan. All organisms have something called a territory. This territory is guarded from natural enemies. Until now, humans had no such natural enemy. That is what has allowed them to prosper to this point. You beings must think of your prosperity as history. Or wrong. We mitochondria have lived within the human being and have allowed prosper. But we mitochondria have made you create the perfect environment for us. Humans have come to rely on civilization and have lost touch with innate physical abilities. Can't you see that it's the perfect scenario? What? Then you're saying that humans were kept alive for the mitochondria's sake? You humans just served as transportation vehicles for us. What do you mean? Vehicles to transport us to the time the mitochondria would become free again. But you see, the vehicle is no longer needed anymore. From now on, mitochondria would become human beings and will rule this earth. Oh crap. Hey guys, I'm gonna die. A lot. Oh, that rain, though. Forget all of her attacks. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Forgot about that one. Shit, I forgot about that. Shit! Hey, bitch, could you, like, let go of me now? That'd be great. Dang. I should just use the aid launchers. Is it gonna hurt, right? Please. Nice. That's useless. Mountain's got a this one. Anti-mitochondria gun? Dude, I wish that was actually a thing. God damn it! There's no way of escaping that. Evan's about to fall asleep. Oh my. Where you going, bitch tits? Where you going? God damn it! Unfortunately, that wouldn't work and I died. Sorry. Poor Evan. Well, I'm gonna do this one more time. And if I don't do it, then I need to go to bed. I am really tired. It's 12:30. And as tired as and I can't skip this. Sorry, guys. God, I'm sleepy. I don't know if you can tell looking at me. I'm tired. I am like stupid tired. First. Oh, excuse me. That I have to go back through. Ah, dumb shit. Oh my. You get a car, and you get a car, and you get a car. Everybody gets a car. Yay! There we go. Like, I'm gonna stop. Tell me, this game, redone with today's graphics, would be amazing. I would love to see this done with new age shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't fuck with the game. You know, like, don't change the game. And I missed. Fuck me. Probably better. Thank you. away from me, bitch. You should grab me with your hand. So good avoiding her. She's just gonna keep picking me up and killing me. Rapture has returned. Getting noms. God damn it, I wasn't even near. Are you serious right now? Wow. That's pretty snazzy. Oh my god. Wasn't even near and she's gonna kill me. Again, not even close to her hand, and she still kills me anyway. Oh, I'm not gonna beat it, Evan. There's no way. And I'm pretty sure that's death. Game over! Alright, so apparently the next time that we play this, I'm going to just be trying to beat the boss at the end. Yay! Alright, this is a good time to wrap it up because it's almost 1 and I'm gonna need to go anyway. I'm so stupid tired right now. So, clearly I suck. I'm pulling a mat. Go figure, right? Yeah. So, Foxy, you are still here, yes? Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I really am tired. But this is for Foxy, because I love her. I love her face. And everyone else, too. You know, just thrust all over the place. Make me happy before I go to bed. But, I'm sorry that was a little bit anticlimactic there, that I wasn't able to just whoop some ass and, you know, take her out, but it's hard. It's really, really hard to have heart. I remember having the worst time with that when I played this years ago. Yep, everyone likes to thrust. Because it's awesome. You know, yeah. Oh god, you guys. I love you guys. You're fantastic. I would dance along like I normally do, but I... thrusting everyone hard. Yeah! But as it is, I'm going to have to get off of here and go get some sort of meds or something, because my back and stuff's hurting really bad right now, so go to bread, a whole loaf, macro, damn you, also hi. And I'm being honked and slapped. Hey, anybody? I can't even English right now. Oh my god, I'm so tired. All right, everyone, thank you for being here and watching me run around like an idiot for a while and then getting my ass handed to me twice so far. Where I should have a death counter, because that's gonna be a long battle, because I suck. So, if you want to watch someone die a lot, you know, feel free to come back. Or, hey, maybe tomorrow, maybe I'll go back to the detective game. Because we all kind of got a kick out of that. So, who knows? I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see. So, everybody, with all of the gropey, fondle, grabby, squeezy, huggy, I think I covered everything. Thanks again for stopping by to visit me and watch, and hopefully I'll see everybody again tomorrow if you're available. Everybody get some rest, go to bed, get some sleep, you know, all those valid. Foxy remembers that part of the game. Yeah. Anyway, thanks again, guys. Go get some rest. And I guess I will catch everybody tomorrow. So on that note, good night. And I will see you later.